Welcome to Dell Technologies PowerProtect Data Manager 19.x How-To Series. How to perform an Oracle backup using database authentication. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 196330. This video illustrates how to perform Oracle backups using database authentication. This video presents the general steps that will be accomplished. Log into the Oracle box. Connect to Oracle and create a user with the privileges needed to do backups. Add the user to PowerProtect Data Manager lockbox. Add the user to PowerProtect Data Manager user interface. Create a protection policy and run a test backup. This process should be followed when there is a need to do Oracle backups using database authentication. Before you begin, have admin credentials for PowerProtect Data Manager user interface. Have root credentials for the Oracle box. Have IP and fully qualified domain name for the Oracle box and PowerProtect Data Manager and have Oracle C's user credentials. Log into the Oracle box. Switch to Oracle. Set the variables needed to connect to Oracle using SQL Plus. Run SQL Plus. Connect to Oracle using UserSys. Create user PPDM backup and assign to it SysDBA and connect privileges, also assign SysBackup, if Oracle is version 12 or later. Connect to Oracle with user PPDM backup to make sure the user was created properly. Change to the rman plugin, bin directory, and run ddutil to set the Oracle user in the lockbox. Change to the rman plugin config directory and vi file rman_agent.cfg. Create an entry for the database specifying the Oracle user, PPDM backup, and the Oracle service name. Exit Oracle and, as root, restart PowerProtect Data Manage Agent. Go to PowerProtect Data Manager UI and create a credential type DB user for PPDM backup Oracle user. Go to Protection and create a new protection policy. Click on Set Credentials and select the credentials previously created using ddutil. Also set Oracle service name and optionally TNS file location if it is not default. Select the Oracle database being set up. Add the primary backup details needed for this protection policy and complete the creation of the protection policy. Select the newly created protection policy and run a test backup. Click on View Details and monitor the backup until it completes successfully. It should be possible to set up Oracle backups using database authentication after completing this video. Reference the following for more information. KB196330. Thank you for watching,